All right. Okay, so Daddy and I have news for you girls. All right, so I know we wanted to pick a house, right? So the house, we picked a house and we're gonna buy a house. But come here, but it's, you guys have to guess which one it is. It's between the Pelican, the Tern, and the Willow. All right, so we're gonna go out that way, and Tito's actually waiting at the house that it is. So, you guys ready? Ready for the challenge? All right, come on.
Can we pick a house that we can get? I think it's a Pelican.
All right, so you guys have to go together because I'm gonna film you. Vamos, let's go.
Emily, come on.
Okay, this is the starting point right here. Right here is the starting point. Wait. Okay, wait, don't start. So you guys ready? Are you excited? So which one do you think it is, Lucy? Emily, which one? You think it's the Willow of the Turn? Okay, you guys have to go first together. All right? On your, you gotta go together. On your marks. So wherever Tito is, that's where it is. On your marks. Get set. Go! And Tito, okay, go. If he's not on the first floor, it's not the house.
It's not on the first floor, it's not the house.
No.
Can we also get
maybe it's the garage?
No, this is not the house. Keep going. Okay, guys, let's go. Okay, wait for your sister. You gotta wait for
or
your
your
sister
brother.
and your brother.
Come on. Next house!
That's the turn. Okay, wait for me. Is Tito here? Did you find Tito? This is not the house. Okay, the next house. Let's see if he's there. Wait for Daddy. Wait for your sister. So if he's not in that one, then he might be on the second floor of the other houses. Wait for me. Wait for Daddy and Sebastian. Stop. You can't go in until Daddy's there with the baby. Wait for me. Ring the doorbell and see if he's there. But wait for me. All right, come on, let's go, Sebastian. All right, say, Tito, you there?
Tito, are you there?
Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. What you do now? We don't have to go wild.
Hoy aprendí de la vida a valorar la mañana. Un buen café en una mano y lo que se ve en mi ventana. Cómo me duele este mundo, a veces pierdo las ganas. Pero el amor verdadero también mueve las montañas. Y cuando llega la noche, quiero abrazar mi familia. Y tengo buenos amigos que a mí me adornan la vida. Y de andar tantos caminos, es que me encuentro conmigo cuando regreso a lo mío. Soy tan feliz cuando llego a casa. Se detiene el tiempo, vuelve el alma al cuerpo, y si estoy contigo me olvido el resto. Cuando llego a casa llegan los momentos, llegan las canciones y encuentro más puro sentimiento. Cuando llego, cuando llego. De esos que quedan guardados, son alimento para el cuerpo y ya me lo han recomendado.
Y
que se olvide lo malo. Este camino no es fácil y yo te quiero a mi lado. Y cuando llega la noche, quiero abrazar mi familia.
I have the keys to our house. I am so excited to share this happy news. We've been praying and just dreaming about this moment, and it's finally here. We have the key.
Cuando llego a casa.